and are very loyal. West Indian manatees have lost a lot of their habitat in the Gulf of Mexico, and Florida now shelters the largest remaining population.
No, it just looks like
in winter, they can't survive in the cold.
Thank you.